Just glad it was the 13 years when my father passed away. And I had to take a job as a deckhand on the mall in Maine. And the time I spent one summer past turned into 50 years. And the sound she made as she broke the wind still rings within my ears. She was passed to me when I was 23. Captain Mills went round the bend and saw a forerunner on the dock one night. He never sailed again. Superstition be damned, I sailed a proud fair maiden of the sea. There was never another like her, and no one for her but me. But I saw the time of me in my prime, no man could be my equal. Through the eye of a needle, I'd sail her any day. But when I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly Mae. All the years went by and the tales ran high of the catches we brought in. There were times I thought we'd sink her, but her spirit would not give in. Words were spoken, souls were broken, and the bottle shattered mine. I could see that she'd outlived me, I'd not win the war of time. But I saw the days of mid-devil ways, no man could be my equal. Through the eye of an eagle, I'd sail her any day. But when I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly Mae. I was there to see her sail away in the cold December haze. But the Kansas boy had never seen the lights of the southeast wind and waves. At the harbor mouth, he drifted south right into Lighthouse Rock. And he smashed her keel and he laid her low while I watched there from the dock. But I saw the time of being my prime, no man could be my equal. Through the eye of a needle, I'd sail her any day. But when I grew older, I couldn't hold her, my courage slipped away. So they put a young boy from Kansas at the wheel of the Molly Mae. And I'll never be another. Lights of the Molly Mae. And I wish that I had gone down, boys, at the wheel of the Molly Mae.